Love you.
You're doing express for local. Hello.
Hi.
Hello. We just got down the shore and I think it's time to officially start this vlog. I think you remember who these people are, but.
Hi, I'm Leah.
My name's Alexis.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Guys, I don't know if you remember, but I will insert the clip. Last year when we were here, Alexis accidentally broke the photo in this bathroom made of glass and it shattered the picture frame.
Oh my god, Alexis!
Wait.
No way!
Wait!
So Leah's grandma replaced it with a nice canvas photo of a bird, so we can't break that this time.
I feel like I didn't really give you guys a proper explanation of what's happening, right?
We kind of just got here and forgot about you guys.
Yeah.
I think we're just gonna hang, maybe make some drinks.
Yes, Moscow mules.
Yeah.
What can I be like in the background?
This is not aesthetic.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay, so we're like so
can we
today we're making this Moscow mules, right?
Wait, you can come closer.
I'm not a cameraman.
Ooh.
So this is
Oh my god, I'm so
gonna add ginger beer to these cups.
The main ingredient.
Wow.
Alright, and then.
That's perfect.
Common misconception, ginger beer, non-alcoholic.
There you go.
Delicious.
It's actually good.
Strong.
More ginger
strong.
Beer, less
claw.
You get it, but I have a good reaction.
That's alright.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
We're going. Yeah, we're going to Lava Java, our favorite place. Sorry, Leah, do you want to say hello?
Hi.
Before we run into people, I'm gonna have to wear my mask. I just want to update you guys. We're going to our favorite coffee place.
The best place ever.
Literally, I think we're in love with it. I think Angeli is in love with it.
I really am.
We're all gonna get some avocado toast.
Except me.
Except Alexis, who wants her eggs, and some good coffee.
Avocado toast, avocado toast, avocado toast, and eggs.
Cheers.
Vanilla latte.
I don't know what else to say about that.
Ange knows what she's doing.
Don't you have to close it so that it stays in there, or no?
How do we raise this?
Is there like a little
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay guys, I'm actually dying now. And we've been laying here for like not even 30 seconds. I'm ready to get tan. UV is a 9. Protect your skin.
Yeah.
Leah said the water is very clear, which if you guys have never been to the Jersey Shore, the water is disgusting. I think we're gonna take some pics and then go in the water. The beach is actually pretty empty.
How do you know?
Because you got to be on that side.
Do you realize you could just be spewing bullshit right now?
Wait, why can't we just do you guys on either side and then switch?
Because we didn't do that last year, so this is my year now.
We just took some really cute pics. Of course, Leah did not want to be in them. Wait, please.
No.
Just one.
I'll take one later with you guys at the beach.
I'm not even kidding. We don't have a picture of the four of us since high school. And now we're going to go in the ocean because we're sweating. So I'll see you guys after.
A few moments later.
Guys, that was a bad idea. We just got bodied by all those waves. Alexis did not go in.
She just watched us literally get pummeled. Yeah, the waves are a little bit big.
You guys were like, come in, come in.
No. Lesson learned, guys. We're gonna try again later. Wow, I look really tan. Oh wow, okay. There might be a storm coming tomorrow, so the waves were kind of choppy and they were breaking really far out.
I'm just gonna chill out here until Leah's done in the shower. Oh,
this is straight.
Holy shit.
Well, we just got back to the beach and we just got out of the shower. Leah's just about done with her makeup, but I'm gonna start mine, even though I'm not really doing much. I'm gonna be done in like 2 minutes. I'm just gonna do my eyelashes and highlighter.
That's all you do. Yeah. I literally wish that's all I did.
I sat down at the perfect time because you and I are about to do the same thing.
Thank you.
Guys, the lights up.
Kind of dark.
That's disgusting. I don't use these small mirrors. Like, I feel like I never do. Leah's the makeup guru over here, so whatever she says is probably gonna be right. Don't listen to me.
The mascara I use.
Yeah. Benefit one from Sephora. It dries out really fast, but I really like it.
You did your whole makeup routine faster than I did my mascara.
I'm gonna put some highlighter on. Guys, you gave me this.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Going to apply this with my fingers. It's the best tool.
And now I turn the other way. Just blend like right here.
Right guys, that's your makeup routine. Mascara and highlight.
The best makeup routine on the planet.
Hello everyone.
Nothing beats the feeling of a long day at the beach tanning, coming back to shower and just like get ready for dinner. That's like the best feeling.
Feels so good.
Oh, you know what I'll do? I'll eat. I'll snack while I do makeup. Oh gosh.
Yeah.
I'm interrupting. Look how cute this mini blow dryer is.
Wait, that is so cute.
I stole it from my mom.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Wait, that's pretty bad.
That's bad. Oh. Wow.
Yeah. Terrible.
Also, you need a Maybelline rocket.
You guys love that one. I think
that's my go-to.
Wait, you're so lucky. Your eyes are actually just very long. We have a lot of them. I think I have like 7.
Yeah.
I don't know if I mentioned this. We're in Lavalette. Last year we went to like the boardwalk and stuff in Seaside, but this year with everything going on, it's just closed, so we can't really do that tonight.
Wait, yes, I literally had, guys, I lost my flip-flops. What's happening?
Holy crap, I'm so confused.
And not through the week, not okay. Crazy week is sometimes for
you.
It's when you kick my ribs, high temper, high headed. When you don't have lunch, you can pop that lid. Let's steam off and scream, I redeem my years when we had no flips. Let's call out on God and make something better when we cross that bridge. So when I'm mine, still like a head rush, and both the highs and lows are just too much.
You're gonna try?
Yeah, wait, you do it.
I was trying to put something in there to like loosen it.
There.
Tiff to the rescue.
It's bitches and bananas.
Yeah. Good morning. It is Sunday. Waking up to the sound of you loving me. Love in the shower and on the counter and on the table. You know how to throw down. I guess that means I'm done with my makeup. That's
everything.
So look at this.
I look like a nanny.
Oh, I look like a nanny from Romania.
I know exactly what you're talking
about. Wait, I don't.
Coladas. We got your car in the rain. If you're not into yoga,
packing up the condo a little bit and packing, and then I think we're gonna do some shopping. I get chills
when you leave my body. Thank you.
Well, you literally just said that you told her to.
Oh, right. Oh, okay, that's on her, honestly.
We just got back from going shopping. We're gonna do a little haul. Cute little sleeve short. Lavalette, New Jersey on the side with a little anchor. Shout out. And then I got this bracelet for my mom because she was looking for one like this. I got this t-shirt, but it looks like this.
So cute.
And the back. Says the same thing. Ange and I bought these.
We did.
So we're gonna match. Light blue graphic tees that say Lavalette with the coordinates on the back.
I didn't get anything anywhere.
And that was our whole weekend. I'm gonna end the vlog here because we're just gonna drive home now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you watch our snack tier list.
Oh yeah.
Because I think I'm gonna put that one first. Fine. I'll see you guys next time and thanks for watching. Bye.
Thanks, bye.
I think this is a video of me eating chips for like 14 minutes.
A model. Leah was sizing.
Like and subscribe.